dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
One hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
He cares about results. If you can't make the golden, he makes
a keep your distance!
No,
no, please!
Enough! God, don't no. Tempt me!
Keep your distance!
Les ennuis en prévision?
Get over here! I'll have a word, I mean it!
What you did?
Look at that fire horse, son! It's right here! Staring at ya!
There you are. Le roi des Thunes, lieutenant. La Touche.
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Mrs. Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby.
Double time, lads. His Grace isn't fond of tardiness.
Get back!
Hey! You want me to find a nice convenient lamp post to hit you up on?
Come back here! I'll turn you into... Wait, maggot!
Chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby now.
Touch me.
Get back!
On dirait que ça s'agite là-bas.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Lord, I will come, Libertine.
Rather sooner than you think.
Mieux ce sera.
Comme je l'ai vu, il en va se donner sur le moindre motif. Il lui a fracassé le crâne.
Fancy a drink, mate.
Back away.
Do I know you?
Step back here! I'll cave your skull and I will!
Thank you.
did to Thierry.
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking? I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Nous sommes à la
continue, nous allons nager dans les cadavres.
Shut up!
Certes, il me manque un bras.
Qu'est-ce qu'elle a, ma gueule?
Damn you! You'll pay for that!
What was that?
Something's not right. Vanished to the bloody mists here.
Well, plenty more sheep to share.
with you. Now I've got you.
Bloody hell, don't lose him.
Where's he at? Bloody hell.
Too slow.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Paul was burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Lactouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! Lord, help me!
Yes.